either way, were piled with tomes that were open to particular pages or collected in groups. Two worn leather armchairs spoke of long hours turning their heavy pages. Gabriel told her solemnly that he was to always keep the fire going in the grate during the day. Camille imagined